Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about our holding strategy which is started from 100k account and 2 month holding trade. That part 11 we have already updated with a 300% ROI. That was a part 11 which is published on 10th Feb 2021, and the basic detail regarding the strategy and how it's performing with the 28 pairs, it is already given in a description, and all the previous video links and Google Drive link to verify the statement also, we can get it here in description. So verify statement is also available, and part wise what was the total balance and equity for each part, that is also mentioned. The part 11 is updated. Today we are updating about the part 12, that how much profit and total equity has increased. So we will see trading account history, that number of trades are increased and how much profit is increased. So here is the trading account history, complete trading account history, that can be verified with the order ID, which is very important, so that with each statement and with each video part it can be verified that this is the same account. Consistently we are updating from the 23rd October 2020, and right now it's been almost more than 7 months that we are consistently updating, 6 months that we are updating this account. So order ID, which is very important to verify with each account statement, all the trades can be verified, and we will see all the trades as the number of trades are more because it's trading with a 28 pairs. And the profit at 240k, and the currently $5,500 withdrawal is already done, and here 335k. This current balance, and the equity is definitely more. We can see the live trade also, whatever the current trades are happening. So the current equity profit which is running currently, and the balance, it can be verified. The current equity is 478k. So same thing we'll verify with our trading account statement. Here is the statement, and we'll see. Before that, we would like to show you our that 20-in-1 indicator and our that supply demand bars, that how it's catching the data. So these are our supply and demand bars and 20-in-1 indicator, from where we are getting the data and we are applying the strategy, whether it is a holding or for all the 28 pairs. And we'll move towards trading account statement. As the graph we can see here, which started from here, and total profit factor right now is 1.09. we will calculate the profit trade and also see the right now the current accuracy for the account, that was the break even point, and everything we can check it out here. So average profit 3355 and loss trade is 2315. So we can get it like what is the risk reward for this, and risk reward, suppose if we are calculating, just you need to do is 3355 divided by 3355 divided by 2315, 2315. So what we will get is a 1.44. So the risk reward would be for this account is 1.44 is a reward and risk is 1. So RR ratio will be 1:1.44. And suppose if we want to calculate the break even point, break even for this account, just we have to calculate 10,000 divided by 244, which we will get it around nearly 40%, and our ratio 43%. So it's almost profitable for right now, and the total number of trades are 2024. So you can verify each and every details likewise on to YouTube and all the verification link also. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubts or query, you can ask us in a comment section or directly reach to our Telegram team as well. Thank you so much.